A big honor this week for a U.S. Senator from Michigan, Gary Peters. The senator was inducted into the Michigan Military and Veterans Hall of Honor yesterday. Peters served in the U.S. Navy Reserve for more than a decade in units at the Selfridge Air National Guard Base. Peters then earned a CB Combat Warfare Specialist designation and rose to the rank of Lieutenant Commander. Peters said he was deeply humbled to be inducted alongside so many who have served our nation.